the next important thing in our technique is about the high guard. If you hit me, a lot of people, they do that. That means they won't go over. That's wrong. That's absolutely wrong, because if I do that, you hit me. Even if I go down, he hit me, and then he hit me already. Important is to use that. The punch from my opponent must go there. He must miss me. We change a little bit so you can see it. So if I be there, he face me, that must be, he must pass my head. So if you come, so I do that, and then the guard is like that. I don't do that. It's like a puppet. A puppet have only something to move the arm on the shoulder. You do like that. And now this is the important thing in guard. You do that, hit him, and then bring the hand up, because you don't need it there. One here and take him out. Okay, again, one, two, and move. It's really important to move, because he hit my face, he won, and your timing is like I tell you at the beginning, that timing is really, really important. The most things you do, you need the best timing. If your timing is wrong, you always get hit. So also here, out, one, in, punch and move. And then, depending on you, what you want to do.